Hello, my name is Abbas Abdelgani. I'm dialect coach in movies. I would like to talking about how to speak Arabic if you want to go to Rainaway. When you want to go to station of train station, you say to taxi, مرحبا, مرحبا, محطة القطار, مرحبا, محطة القطار, مرحبا. محطة القطار. Okay, that's mean hello, I want to go to station, train station. Okay, when you want to have a ticket from the station, if you want to go to Rabat or Casablanca or any other place, you say من فضلك. من فضلك, that's mean excuse me. من فضلك, من فضلك, من فضلك, تذكرة واحدة إلى, من فضلك, تذكرة واحدة إلى. That means excuse me, one ticket to, excuse me, one ticket to, من فضلك, تذكرة واحدة إلى. And you say Rabat or Casablanca or California or any place you want to go to that. If you go to the cave, you say one cave, please, one coffee. You say قهوة, 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 that's mean coffee, قهوة. If you want to mixing coffee and milk, you say قهوة بحليب. That's mean coffee and milk, that mixing coffee and milk. قهوة وحليب, قهوة, coffee, قهوة, coffee, قهوة, و that's mean and, و حليب, ح, 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 حليب. You must to practice to the vowel ح. That's very important in Arabic. If you want to speak Arabic, you must be experienced in ha vowel, ha, halib, that's mean halib. Okay, halib, that's mean milk, milk. Okay, if you want tea, you say shay, shay, shay. That's officially, that's classical Arabic, classic Arabic, shay, shay. If you say shay in any Arabic country, he understand you. Okay, shay, that's mean tea, tea, tea. Half sugar, tea, half sugar. You say shay nus sukkar, shay nus sukkar. That's mean tea, half sugar. If you want tea without sugar, you say shay bila sukkar, shay bila sukkar. That's mean tea without sugar. Shay, tea, shay, tea, bila, without sugar. Sukkar, 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 that means sugar. Sukkar, that means sugar. Shay bisukkar, that's mean tea with sugar. Shay bisukkar, that's mean tea with sugar. Okay, that's our lessons today. I would like to meet you again in next video. Thank you very much. Here's Abbas Abdelgani, the dialect coach, resident in Morocco. Thank you.